Carl. DKW, you're the upper echelon of subcontract engineers, and to stay there, you need to invest in the latest technology. The latest machine is the SR10J from Star. How are you finding it?
Well, this is a great machine for us. We're part of a turnkey package for a project of work in excess of 1 million components. With any of our machine tools, any project, we go to market and look at what is best suited for the particular product we're trying to produce. It just so happens that, again and again and again, Star are that machine tool provider.
Okay, just because you got a row of Stars and you didn't just go and ask for a 10 mil Star, you've actually done a bit of research.
We have, yeah. We looked at what machine we thought was best suited to the part, and then we sent that part out for a turnkey package and a full cycle time estimate up at Star. I'm pleased to say we've produced over 350,000 parts in the last 3 months, zero downtime, and we're hitting the cycle time predicted by Star.
Yeah, that's good, because if you don't hit the predicted cycle time, if you're doing 1 million parts, it could take a year's project quite easily into 18 months, 2 years.
Yeah, and in fact, we're actually going the other way, and we're finding now that we're 3 to 4 weeks ahead of our schedule because we're running 23, 24 hours a day.
I know there's an NDA on this component, but what type of component is it?
So it's a connector for the aerospace industry, manufacturing it from 2 millimeter bar. So we actually had to make an LNS Triton bar feed to this machine, which I believe is the first in the country for Star with an SR10J.
So I know this machine comes fully loaded, well specced anyway, but was there any extras?
So the extras we specced on this machine were a pneumatic ejection kit for the subspindle. The component we're producing is very delicate, very small, and that's working beautifully. Fire suppression, we'll be running 23, 24 hours a day, and a filter mist unit as well.
And I know you've bought many Stars in the years gone by. What are they like to work with in terms of the purchasing, you know, from purchasing the machine tool to it landing, the training, the service, the support, if there's any downtime, how quick do they respond, and things like that?
It's a cliche, but they really are second to none. Support is excellent. Spares is great when we need it, fortunately not too often. The thing I really like about Star is they're really like a big family at Star. So, you know, it doesn't matter when, we can call them, even out of office hours, and we get the support and the advice that we want.